What's up, everybody? My name's Rob Simmons, and welcome to my channel. As a request, I'll be reacting to a group I've never reacted to on my channel before called INXS, and their music video for the song, Don't Lose Your Head. And I always say this, my requested reaction videos, I do take reaction requests, but as a rule, you have to be subscribed to my channel. So if there's any other videos from this band you want me to react to, whether their music videos, live performances, let me know in the comments below. But before I get into this, I do want to say that this song was featured in the movie Face Off, starring John Travolta and Nicolas Cage, which is a really good movie. If you haven't seen it, I highly recommend it. So if there's any references to that movie in this video, we'll know why. But all that being said, I always look forward to reacting to a new band on my channel, so let's see what this video has in store. Oh, I started on the wrong thing. Wrong spot, sorry. Here we go.
I've been chasing this guy ever since I joined the force. He has no conscience, and he shows no remorse. He's the mastermind behind numerous bombings and political assassinations. He has a felony list a mile long: murder, arson, kidnapping, terrorism, you name it. He's the most dangerous and brilliant criminal mind I've ever known. For years, I've been watching him, tracking him, studying his every move. I know his every mannerism, facial tick, gesture.
I didn't forget to mention that I might have to also put it to avoid getting copyright
blocked. And now, after all this time, I finally figured out a way to trap him.
I don't like to do it, but it is what it is. Cool sunglasses. You don't know where to start. You wake up in the morning with a Starbucks bar fan. The things that you are so in tune with, what you gonna pay. What's giving you the will to live is looking for revenge. The only life that you got left is hiding from pain. What must have happened to your soul, skinning you alive? The thing you fear the most is love. Yeah, it's an exciting movie. Lots of awesome action. And considering the plot of this movie, this song is perfect. Don't lose your head. Oh, you see the scene reflected in the sunglasses?
Yeah.
story. I'm not losing my head. I'm sorry if I couldn't resist. Into the sunset, and that's it. That was an awesome song. It's actually been a while since I watched Space Off, so I can't remember when exactly it plays in the movie, but I think it plays in the credits, or at the beginning of the credits. And for the music video itself, it was really well done. What the band performing in the garage integrated that footage with footage from the movie, and it was a perfect blend of the both of them. The movie footage and the band footage. Sorry, I lost my train of thought. Especially how the two were blending together, especially the scenes playing in the guy's sunglasses, changing back and forth. I also really enjoyed how the same theme for the movie, face swapping, was integrated by showing the pictures of the band's faces and changing rapidly, again, face off. So, all in all, a well-done song and music video, and again, if you haven't seen the movie, I recommend it. It's really good. Let me know in the comments what you think of this music video, what you think of Face Off. Thank you for watching.